Hey, what the hell is going on here? Dan's coming!
Hear from Albert? Have you talked to him today? He never showed up.
No, the last time I saw him was that one night we arm wrestled.
Ugh, it was nasty.
Oh! Come on, I know you got the strength. Come on, just fight it. Fight through it. Come on, you just gotta fight. Use your strength. Use all that arm strength. Come on.
Shit, I sharded.
Oh! Damn! What was that?
He's probably taking a massive dump right now.
Well, he does have IED.
What was that?
Intermittent explosive diarrhea.
You mean his ass explodes?
No, it makes explosive excrement.
For a couple of Golden Globes, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Rich,
you hear that? What is that?
Is that Albert?
Anybody?
Where's it coming from?
I think from over there.
What is this place? Hello? Is anyone here? Anybody? Can
Albert,
anyone hear
is that
me?
You? Albert, you in there?
Hello? Is anyone in there?
Hey, I think I see something. Do you see that?
Where?
Oh, Paul?
That dark
Steven?
Brown dot over there?
Yeah, it's Mitch.
I think that's Albert.
Is that you guys?
What's he doing in
Paul?
Here?
I don't know.
Stevens, it's me, Albert.
Albert, it's me, Paul. How did you get in a stocking?
Yeah, how did you get in there?
The stocking pulled me in.
What do you mean? Like a black hole? Where are you? Are you on another planet?
I think so. I don't know. Just get me out of here.
Where'd you get this thing, Paul?
Myra bought the fabrics from an ancient antique shop in Guatemala from a retired shaman.
What? A shaman?
Hey, I wonder if we can put stuff in the stocking.
Try it.
Hey, Albert, are you hungry?
I'm starving!
Take this banana. I'm gonna give you a banana.
This isn't a banana. This is an apple. You gave me an apple. I don't like apples.
What do you mean?
I thought you said you had a banana.
He did have a banana.
Let me see. Give me the apple.
This is an orange, not an apple.
What's going on?
Albert, I think you discovered some sort of interdimensional transmigratory wormhole. Here, take my water bottle.
Why is everything changing? What is this?
What'd you get?
Pikachu!
This is a Pikachu!
What's a Pikachu? Let me see. What? Pikachu's a soda?
No, Pikachu is this little yellow Pokemon creature that makes high-pitched whiny noises.
Hey! Get back the soda! I'm thirsty!
Did you stuff the soda in the stocking yet? There's nothing.
Yep.
Well, I didn't get anything. So what does that mean?
Where'd it go?
Oh, maybe it collided with antimatter.
What does Myra know about the shaman?
I think he was excommunicated from the spiritual world for excessive malpractice.
What? What was that? Did you hear that? Oh. You guys, I don't think I'm alone here. You're gonna have to get me out of here quick. Put a rope through the stocking and get me out of here. Something. I don't know.
Wait, Albert, what if you transform into something else?
Pika hungry for Albert.
It's a giant Pikachu. And it's hungry.
Hurry! Jump through the wormhole!
What if I turn into a rock? Or a bug? I can turn it into anything. A slug? A can? An oak tree? The sky? A quark? A subatomic particle? A positron? A neutron? A string? Or the planet? Or maybe even a god? An infinite, eternal, all-powerful god.
You might become nothing.
Literally.
Nothing. Nothing.
Pika eat you!
Well, it's better than being eaten by a gigantic Pikachu. Alright. I'm coming through. Stand back.
There's no escape.
And that his work is coming out irrationally.
Tell him that I love the dailies.
Sir, to be honest with you, they're not very lucid.
Tell him what I tell you to tell him.
他说话对你的dailies非常满意，完全都没有问题的。别扯淡了，你当初不是说这个是要得奥斯卡吗？奥斯卡个屁！现在拍的这么难看，你让我的脸往哪儿放啊？你给我滚！
He wants me off the set, otherwise he won't work.
Should get rid of those stockings.
Not until Albert comes back.
It's been 2 weeks already. Christmas has been over a long time ago.
He'll return.
And what if he doesn't? He probably morphed into a butterfly and got swallowed by a bird.
What if he transformed into an infinite abyss?
Hey, Sheena!
Oh, Jing.
It's Chow.
Chow. Chow, listen, who are we going to get through the police?
You have no idea who the new translator will be, or even how long before they find one.
Will, I was thinking about, what about the killer?
Oh, no, he has no reason to be on this anymore. And you said you wanted someone.
Steven, it's me, Albert! I'm back! I'm alive! Don't eat me! I'm the popcorn! Steven, wait! Don't pick me up! I'm back! Here! I'm back! Oh! What are you doing, Steven? No! Don't eat me! No!
Did you hear that? Want any more popcorn?
I'm okay. Actually, I gotta go take a massive dump.
Intermittent explosive diarrhea?
Something's not right down there.
I really don't know what happened. I must have sleepwalked.
Whatever.
Pikachu.